last eye here, finally fix it. Just temporarily, while waiting for the plumber to come. Hopefully, when he's not too busy, because I rang him and he said he has a lot of jobs to be done. And before coming, so I can't wait. So I just fix it using the rubber. At least it stops the leakage. Otherwise, we're just wasting a lot of water, which is quite dear in terms of payment. Okay, hopefully you like this short video, just showing that I fixed the water leaking in our water pipe. Thank you so much, bye for now, and please be safe. Thanks for watching this video, bye for now.